Hi everybody, and welcome to day 7 of the 10-day Sea Life on Your Terms challenge. So the word for today is going to be courage. And courage to me is another form of confidence. So often we think we have to have lots of confidence to be able to do things, and we do, and we're going to cover that word in a couple of days' time. However, one of the aspects of having confidence is to be courageous. Being courageous means looking at your real truth inside and acting upon it without being concerned about what others might think or about whether you're doing the right thing for others' opinions. Really, if your heart is singing when you're making a choice, then you are courageously embarking on being the person you were born to be. So I ask you, when are you courageous in your life? I don't just mean with making big decisions that challenge you and you think, oh, leap of faith time. What I mean is on the daily stuff. When are you courageous enough to set good boundaries? Courageous enough to speak your truth, even though it may not be what you know others want to hear, but it might be what they need to hear, because of course you're going to deliver it with compassion. And I just ask you to think about courage as a source of creativity, because as you become more courageous, you explore your own boundaries, you explore your own talents and skills, so that you can actually open up to all those wonderful gifts and wisdom within you. So I'm going to leave you with that today, and I hope that resonates. Do leave me a comment. Let me know how this is working for you. And until next time, I look forward to knowing that you are being more courageous.